Good morning, students. In your previous classes, already we have learned about the factors and the multiples. What is meant by factor? When we multiply any two numbers or more than two numbers. When we multiply two or more numbers, then we get a product. So, which numbers we take to multiply na? That numbers we call the factors. And the product we get now, that product we call the multiple. Let us multiply 5 and 4. When we multiply 5 by the 4, we get the 20 as a product. We get 20 as a product. So here 5 and 4 are the factors. 5 and 4 are the factors. And 20 is a multiple. And 20 is a multiple. 5 and 4 are the factors of 20. And 20 is a multiple of 5 and 4. Okay? 20 is a multiple of both 5 and 4. And 5 and 4 are the factors of 20. Factor means when we multiply any two numbers or three numbers, we get a product. Which number we take to multiply? Na? Here we take 5 and 4 to multiply. So 5 and 4 are the factors. So which number we take to multiply those numbers? We call the factors. 5 and 4 are the factors. And 20 is a multiple. The product we call a multiple. The numbers which we take to multiply, those numbers we call the factors. Okay? So 5 and 4 are the factors of 20, and 20 is the multiple of both 5 and 4. Now multiply 7 by the 8, or multiply 8 by the 7. So 7 is the, when you multiply 7 by the 8, we get the 56 as a product. When you multiply 7 by the 8, or when we multiply 8 by the 7, we get the 56 as a product. So 56 is a multiple. 56 is a multiple. 56 is a multiple of both 7 and 8. And 7 and 8 are the factors of 56. So 7 and 8 are the factors, and 56 is a multiple. Multiple means a product. Factor means the two numbers which we take to multiply. That numbers, not only two numbers, we can take three or four numbers also to multiply. So the numbers which we take to multiply, two numbers we call the factors. 7 and 8 are the factors, and 56 is a multiple. 56 is a multiple. Next, take any three numbers. 2, 4 and 5. First multiply 2 and 4. When you multiply 2 and 4, we get 8. 2 into 4 is 8. So now multiply this 8 by the 5. And 8 into 5? 8 into 5 is 40. 8 into 5 is 40. So 2 into 4 is 8. 8 into 5? 40. 8 into 5, 40. So here I have taken three numbers to multiply. 2, 4 and 5. 2, 4 and 5 are the factors. These are three numbers are the factors. And 40 is a product of 2, 4 and 5. Or 40 is a multiple of 2, 4 and 5. 40 of 2, 4 and 5. And 2, 4 and 5 are the factors of 40. 2, 4 and 5 are the factors of 40. And 40 is a multiple of 2, 4 and 5. Okay?
Textbook page number 277, practice 2.5. Come to the first one, fill in the blanks. 8th one, since 5 into 6 is equal to 30, 5 and 6 are factors of 5 and 6 are the factors of 30. Then write here 30. Okay. Next beat 1. Since 3 and 7 is equals to 31. 3 and 7 are the factors of 3 and 7 are the factors of 21. Then write here 21. Seat 1. Since 9 and 5 is equals to 9 into 5. Since 9 into 5 is equals to 45. Dash and dash are the factors of 45. So 45 is a product or multiple. Its factors are 9 and 5. Then write here 9 and 5 are factors of 45. Deep one. Since 6 into 4 is equals to 24. Dash and dash are factors of 24. 24 is a product or multiple. Its factors are 6 and 4. Then write here 6 and 4. Since 9 into 4 is equals to 36. 9 and 4 are dash of 36. So 9 into 4 is equals to 36. 36 is a multiple or a product. And what we call this 9 and 4? So 9 and 4 are the factors. Then write here factors. In the given blank we have to write the factors. F-A-C-T-O-R-S. Factors. Next F1. Since 7 into 8 is equals to 56. 7 and 8 are factors of 56. So write here factors. 7 and 8 are the factors of 56. Since 2 into 5 into 7 is equals to 70. When we multiply these three numbers, we get 70 as a product. Dash, dash and dash are factors of 70. 70 is a product. Its factors are 2, 5 and 7. Then write here 2, 5 and 7 are factors of 70. Next H1. Since 2 into 3 into 4 is equals to 24. 2, 3 and 4 are factors of 2, 3 and 4 are the factors of 24. Then write here 24. Add 1. Since 2 into 6 into 8 is equals to 96. 2, 6 and 8 are factors of 96. Then write here factors. F-A-C-T-O-R-S. Factors. Next J1. Since 3 into 5 into 7 is equals to 105. 3, 5 and 7 are 3, 5 and 7 are the factors of 105. Then write here factors. Next second one. Write factors other than 1 and itself for each of the following. So first one 18. Which are the factors of 18? We have to write the factors of 18 except 1 and itself.
Factors of 18. 3 by the 6 or 6 by the 3. We get the 18 as a product. So in the given blank, write the 3 and 6. In the given blank, write 3 and 6.
Write here 3 and 6. 3 and 6 are the factors of 18.
You can write 2 and 9 also. Because when we multiply 2 by the 9, we get 18 as a product. So 2 and 9 are the factors of 18. You can write 2 and 9 also. Then the beat 1. Beat 1, 12. Which are the two numbers when we multiply them? We get the 12 as a product. When we multiply 4 by the 3, we get the 12 as a product. And 6 and 2. When we multiply 6 by the 2 or 2 by the 6, we get the 12 as a product. The 4 and 3 are the factors of 12 and also 6 and 2 are the factors of 12. In the given blank, write 4 and 3. Or you can write 6 and 2 also.
You can write 6 and 2 also. So 12 factors are 4 and 3. 4 and 3 are the factors of 12.
Next, see one. 24. Which are the factors of 24? 6 into 4. When we multiply 6 by the 4, we get 24 as a product. So 6 into 4 are the factors of 24. Or 12 into 2. When we multiply 12 by the 2, we get 24 as a product. So 6 and 4 are the factors of 24 and also 12 and 2 are the factors of 24.
And in sheet 1 write 6 and 4. You can write 12 and 2 also. Write here 6 and 4. Next 36. Which are the factors of 36? 36? When you multiply 6 by the 6, we get 36. So 6 and 6 are the factors of 36. Or if you multiply 12 by the 3, we get 36 as a product. So 12 and 3 are the factors of 36. Then write here 12 and 3. Next, even 48. Which are the factors of 48? 8 and 6. When we multiply 8 by the 6, we get 48 as a product. So 8 and 6 are the factors of 48. Next, 72. Which are the factors of 72? 9 and 8 na? When you multiply 9 by the 8, we get 72 as a product. So 9 and 8 are the factors of 72. So write practice 2.5 in your classwork. After writing in a textbook, you have to write in your classwork also. Okay? Okay, for the today's class, it's enough.